So, hello Armas, it is nice to see you at the third Golf Match Play Championship in Dubai 2018. How do you feel about it, being here?
I think it's the greatest experience what I have so far in a golf tournament, because this is Dubai, this is the Montgomery, and this is, right now it's like fourth day of the golf. That was semi-finals, but the people who are playing here are friendly, nice, and they are from different countries, and you can see, first of all, their golf abilities, and you can all day long talk about golf and also play in this magnificent course.
Yes, thank you. Are you happy with the results you get during these 4 days?
Actually, I know, I am. I'm really happy because I knew that I needed really, really good game for myself, because I am low of handicap, so I needed to put the second shot on the green, so I needed to go for the par, because all the matches what I had, they had a 90 strokes handicap against me. I gave them 20 even in first game, so all the games was really tight. First day was really good game, second was a little odd, but today I lost all in 18th hole when I shot in the water, but it doesn't matter. This is one of the greatest experience, because when I first heard about golfmatch.com, it was like some kind of mystery to me. Is it possible to get here and play? And this is the answer. I didn't believe it 3 months ago, but I'm here, and I'm for sure I know that I'm gonna come back. I will try to come back and win in this top 10 standings the next year.
We're happy that you're here, thank you to be with us. Yeah. And can you please tell me, who was your favorite opponent during these days? And who was the most difficult one to play against?
The difficult was Jonas from Sweden, definitely, because what we had today in the semi-finals, that was really, really good struggle, because I knew that his long game is really sharp and he's terrible on the greens, that there are I can make the difference, but actually he didn't make a lot of mistakes except first two holes, and he was like keeping me behind just that one stroke what he needed, and he was like all even or one up or one down. It was really tight, and I didn't make birdie. I needed two birdies, like in the first day and second day, but I didn't make it. So
what is your favorite golf course you have ever played on?
It's in Spain, definitely in Spain, because I was with my buddies. We have a small group of 25-30 people who play in Latvia whole season long, the tournament, and then we have in January we go for the 8-day tournament in Maribela, and there is lots of them, San Roque, Finca Cortesin, but Montgomery, actually for the drivers it's an easy course because there is a wide fairways, but the greens are magnificent. These are the one of the best greens I ever played, and I have played in Spain and USA and Baltic states, but conditions of the greens here in Dubai, I cannot imagine this heat and how they can produce such a good level.
Okay. And my last question to you is, if you could challenge a famous professional golfer, who it would be?
I would go for three of them. I would go
top three.
For just experience, I would go for Mickelson. For excitement, I would go for Dustin Johnson, and the third with aura or legendary status, I would go for Sergio Garcia. I would pick them three.
Yeah, that's perfect. Thank you very much for being with us, and thank you for the interview.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah.